Hello and welcome to Latest TV. I'm Yael Breuer and here are your headlines. First of all, we're talking about the Labour Party that's taking place here in Brighton. And I'm talking to Mark Walker, our political editor, about the conference. The Labour Party is taking place in Brighton and has attracted a lot of media attention. And Mark Walker, political editor for Latest, is with me. Mark, take me through the conference. What's been happening?
Well, firstly, I should say that Navarra Media is an independent media group. They've been based at our studio since Friday, so, and they're here till Wednesday. So we've kind of seen, had an inside track on what's been going on. I mean, there's been a lot of talk about Brexit, as you can imagine, and that's going to be discussed throughout the conference. I would say there's a bit of confusion about where the Labour Party Brexit position is. You know, they support a second referendum, but do they support Remain or do they have no position at the next election? And that's a debate that's going on inside the conference centre as we speak. Right. So that's one issue. There's been another issue about private schools. Should private schools be integrated into the state school
sector?
Yeah,
there were some strong statements last night.
There was a motion which passed on at the conference, so that's something that they'll have to take forward now. So that's an interesting concept, really. I mean, it's never really been discussed nationally.
So briefly, what was the motion about?
Well, it's just a motion talking about how, you know, private schools, how they kind of in the Labour Party kind of words, how they ingrain privilege. That's really what it's about. Right. You know, private schools ingraining privilege, and a lot of the top professions, which is always the argument, you know, are dominated by people that went to private school. So that's the big issue there, really. It's always been a Labour issue, hasn't it, really? It's been a kind of a left-wing issue, if you like. Yeah. But that's been, motion has been passed, so that will have to be discussed. It, potentially, there could be some Labour Party manifesto pledge at the general election to include the integration of private schools within the state sector. I should say, private schools, they do get state funding, you know, they do get tax breaks, as everyone knows. So there is a debate to be had there, and that's one that's going to be, it might be an election issue, actually, private schools.
And any surprises or big scoops that you can report?
Well, I think, obviously, we saw at the start of the conference over the weekend, you know, Tom Watson, there was an attempt to kind of remove the position of deputy leader. It looks like now there's going to be two positions of deputy leader, one of them needing to be taken up by a female, so there'll be two positions there. But there was a kind of a, you could say, a coup attempt in a way to kind of remove Tom Watson, who's been a thorn in the side of you know, Jeremy Corbyn in many ways, a very outspoken MP, but obviously directly elected by the members as well. So he's got a democratic mandate there, as does Jeremy Corbyn. Okay. So it's looking really interesting. We've got a few key speeches coming up at conference, and plus Latest TV will be covering some of the movements of Diane Abbott MP and David Miliband MP and some other issues as well, Extinction Rebellion as well, which you're going to see on the news today. So we've had our news team's been out covering the Labour Party conference in Brighton, and I must say it's really interesting seeing all the Labour Party delegates in Brighton. It makes it really you know, a really vibrant place to be. Yes. They're very welcome in Brighton.
Great. So thank you, Mark.
No problem.